Hello everyone, I am Akira Miki from DENSO Corporation. My presentation title is Practical Advantage of Route Optimization Systems. We will explain our route optimization systems. Firstly, we introduce DENSO and study background of the past QBIS 2019 EU for problem formulations. After that, we will explain latest results by using D-Web HSS. It's including the results of collaboration with Toyota Tsusho. So, DENSO, Japanese automotive supplier, we product the powertrain, connected, automated driving, and connected driving is one target for application. And we are developing optimization systems using D-Web, such as factory optimizations and efficient transportation optimization on this target. This is our background. So this picture shows the sharing economy demand is increasing because of the mobility costs. And CO2 emission can be reduced. This picture shows one example of Uber. So this shows the two demands can be reduced by ride sharing. And so we propose optimizations of advanced transportation system with sharing. So left hand side is current ride sharing. Right-hand side is the future multimodal sharing using taxi and buses, so the small and large vehicles combinations. So for these formulations, we used X variables, cards, X guests, time slots, and cards for pickup and drop-off. And Y variable shuttle is to junctions. Pick up and drop off. So this is the one. This is the picture of the optimizations. So firstly, we gather guests by cart to junctions and bus shuttles. The goes to junctions and finally the cars to the drop of each guest. So this is showing the objective of each distance. So on this part is left here. So the distance between guests, and this means each same car and next time slot. And these parts, and also this part is the final guest to the junctions here. So these parts can be calculated, and also this part can be calculated by two variables y, so selected two junctions for shuttle. So the total distance for the objective is here to first guest to each guest and guest to the junctions, also the shuttles the between distance to junctions and pick up and also each drop off. Also the considered units. So this example shows the shuttle selected junction. So the taxi pickup gathering junctions, also taxi drop off the gathering the junctions, also shuttles to each here like that. And this is the main candidate for junctions and pick up and drop off and two junctions are selected by one hot constraint. This shows the constraint, each guest, each time slot, each cart, also each junctions. For program settings, guest departures from here to the here, and it is there are 10 candidates, junctions. The result is here. So number of guests, 2, 4, and 6. We compare the results to D-Wave and Groovy. This is the result of the DL2000Q. Left-hand side is optimal time to solutions. And right-hand side is feasible solutions. The gap 5% and 10%. And left-hand side shows the increased number of variables, number of guests. So time to solution increase rapidly. On the other hand, time to feasible solutions, gap 5%, 10%, so the increase was suppressed. This is the last result of 2.6, and this is the latest results using D-Wave HSS. So we try to the two solvers, BQM and CQM, binary quadratic model, unconstrained quadratic models. And increase the size of problems around 700 times bigger. And the results of the cost is these two, hybrid solver, and this is Groovy on this on time limit 60 seconds. On short time, so D-Wave CQM to 26% better solutions than Groovy. The difference. And on the other problem, near the same problem, this is the sightseeing. And this shows these popular places in Kyoto. So the people can using the sightseeing by taxi. So selected sightseeing famous places like here. These demands can be assigned by taxi, and this schedule can be optimized. So result is here. So we calculated 400 jobs. So this upper side is conventional solver results. Is sparse and using 62 vehicles. On the other hand, we are using DFHSS. So this is dense schedules and vehicles goes down to 62 to 43 vehicles. So 30% smaller results can be obtained. And this is the collaboration with Toyota Tsusho and TTMI. So the Tsusho Mobility Informatics Thailand and results of vehicle routing problem using real data. Left hand side shows the conventional methods and right hand side is D-Wave results. And the results of number is here. So the using D-Wave HSS, so distance and this driving time. Also, driving time reduced 7% on this real data. So we conclude that DFHSS outperform conventional methods in terms of both computational time and solution quality. Thank you for listening.